Raider fans, I'm Rachel Wright, and I'm here at Hop Springs with Derek to learn more about this week's Brew of the Game. All right, Derek, let me know about it.
So this week, we've got Rhythm. It's our West Coast IPA. We've been working on this recipe for over 13 years, so it's well-defined. It's really super crisp, and it's going to be delicious for a Blue Raider win.
This sounds like a perfect matchup for our Wednesday night football game. That's right. Wednesday night, we need you inside Floyd Stadium. We host Jacksonville State for the annual blackout game. This nationally televised game kicks off at 7 p.m., and we need you inside Floyd Stadium. All right, I'm going to toss it to Matt, who's going to tell us more about some upcoming events at Hop Springs.
Here at Hop Springs, we're more than just fabulous, refreshing beverages. We've also got great live music and excellent cultural events. On October the 11th, you can catch Static X and Seven Dust at our outside stage. And on October 29th, we've got the Harvest Festival here at Hop Springs.